Football Championship event. Up and over. Tremendous move by Adams. Again. Lothario. Whoop, look out, Chris. Teetering on the brink of disaster, and he tottered right off. Gentleman Chris Adams, who has spectacular body control. I think of him and Kevin Von Erich as similar sort of types. Nice move by Jose Lothario, respected by the fans. So honesty and decency and good sportsmanship is still around. Extended wrist is Jose Lothario. You know, here's a man who's been around the wrestling wars a long, long time. Great move there. Bringing Adams up and then dropping him in hold at the wrist lock. Jose can battle any way you'd like to put the line on the floor and say step across it. Ah, there's a pump handle. That hurts into the elbow and in the shoulder. The gorgeous Jimmy Garvin will be defending his American championship. And Chris Adams turns it around. And so does Lothario. And a head scissors by Lothario after that exchange. Another spectacular event on this world-class championship wrestling episode. Bruiser Brody and Boris Zukov. The Devastation Incorporated assassin, as Akbar told us last week. If the Russian can annihilate Bruiser Brody, he gets a contract. The Russian does. Lothario really tucked in, but look at that fine move by Chris Adams. Rolls out and pulls a headlock on Jose. Winding with a great event, Kerry Von Erich and Buddy Roberts. Buddy Roberts banging Kerry Von Erich in the back of the head with that boxing helmet that he wears. Backbreaker by Lothario. So Kerry Von Erich, I know, is out for revenge against Roberts. Oh, another one. On top, one, two. Here's a tough match, a clean match, an intense match. And you really got an international match in this one. Chris Adams from England, Jose Lothario from Monterrey, Mexico. Now with San Antonio. Working the elbow on the top of the head of Jose Lothario. We've got 3 minutes left in this fast-paced, exciting bout. Look out, Chris Adams on the fall. Lothario with an instinctive move. Also coming up after this bout, I want to tell you about we've got an interview, a brief interview with Kevin Von Erich. Clinch. Nice move, both of them. Up and over. Watch out here, look out. Can they get up? Which one will survive? The count is on. Kevin Von Erich, talk to him next. And we see the bout with gorgeous Jimmy Garvin, when Garvin allegedly, but officially, won the American championship. A couple minutes left, they're both up, and here's Lothario. Can't hold up on that. One, two, and not quite three, almost. Oh, Chris is just a half tap away from beating Jose. Good roll up here by Adams. The gentleman cannot hold it, though. From Stratford-on-Avon, from England, Chris Adams. And another backbreaker by Jose Lothario. One, two, and Adams flails away again as these two really give everything for this bout. Jose slides. Chris moving. Jose. What a kick. One, two, and again Lothario comes flying out of there. Great move on a takedown with 1 foot by Adams. Inside step over Toho. Just a minute to go. Inside step over Toho, but Lothario is knocked off of it. Chris Adams driving the shoulder into the buckle as Lothario makes another tremendous move. Boy, these two have really gone 100%. All out and all clean and all within the rules, and it can be done. And they're proving it with a spectacular bout. Gentlemen, Chris Adams. What control he has. This young man wants a shot at some championships, and he deserves it. Just 15 seconds left. Chris Adams trying to win this one. The cagey veteran, Jose Lothario. Down to two and up again. Look at